Well, there's a colleague, Monique Greer, used to work for me when we did prison reform in Georgia. And I've been working with her, trying to find out ways to look at how we can change the culture and the programs here at the county facility for juveniles. And so I've been consulting with her, trying to come up with some best practices, some evidence-based practices that the county can adopt to help allow our children who's inside our detention centers, regardless whether or not they're sentenced or not, to get on the right track to be reintegrated back into the communities.
Talk to me a little bit about that challenge of taking kids who have gotten into that system and moving them into society.
The current system that we have all across the country, when our kids come into our system, we lock them out, they stay there for a while until they get sentenced or go back into their communities. And then all that downtime allowed them to end up being worse than the way they came in. And so my philosophy, we have a therapeutic detention center, we can deal with all the issues that got them to the point where they are. It could be mental illness, it could be family issues, it could be trauma, it can be all different types of things that we can allow these kids to get back on the right path and to give them some hope and to continue their education. And if they don't go to college, then we should be allowed to give them some type of certification or some type of trade where once they leave our facility, they can become productive members in the community.